Hi everyone. Today I am participating in a video hop for Honeybee Stamps to celebrate Honeybee's 10,000 subscribers that it's recently achieved on YouTube. And as part of the celebration, Honeybee Stamps is going to be offering a 10% discount that is good from August 8th through August 13th. And I will have the coupon code at the end of this video if you're interested in purchasing any products from Honeybee Stamps, including the products that I'm going to demonstrate in this video. And also there is a $100 giveaway also going on at Honeybee Stamps. If you want more details about that, be sure to go to the Honeybee Stamps YouTube channel to get all of those details. And also be sure to hop along with the other video design team members by just clicking the link in the description box below, and you can just kind of bounce from video to video using that method. So let's talk a little bit about this card. So for this card, I'm using three products from Honeybee's Hello Summer release. I'm using the Sea Breeze stamp set for the sentiment that says paradise is a state of mind. We are also going to use the palm frond cover plate for the background of our card, and then to decorate the background, we're going to use the Monstra Leaf die set as well. So this product here is the palm frond cover plate, and I'm just going to place that on top of some sugar crystal glitter paper. This is from Tonic Studios, and then I'm just going to make sure that's pressed on nice and sturdy, and then we can attach the whole thing to our card base, which is 4 1/4 by 5 1/2 inches. Now, the die set comes in two parts. So you have this top part that'll give the details of the leaf, and then you have this cut out for the bottom. So I cut them out in alternating shades. So I used a light green for the bottom, a dark green for the top, and then a couple of times I used the dark green for the top and the light green for the bottom. And then we're gonna arrange them on our card to make a real pretty tropical design. And this was a really simple card to make. It took me maybe about 10 minutes, including all of the die cutting and embossing. Real simple, no coloring involved. It's all die cutting and embossing. And then you have a lovely card that is just perfect to, send to a friend this summer. So I'm going to arrange three leaves onto our background. The first leaf, I just glued it right to the background. The second leaf, I'm going to put some foam tape under it, as well as the third leaf. And then I'm going to attach the sentiment on top, putting a little foam tape in that corner just to make sure that it is the same depth as the leaves. And it is as simple as that. That is our card. We'll add a little bit of decoration here. So these are clay roses from Honeybee Stamps. I think it's also part of the Hello Summer release, but they are available at Honeybee Stamps. And I'm just going to put little dots of adhesive, and then I'm going to attach my little clay roses in kind of like a diagonal pattern going from the lower bottom or the lower left of the card to the top right. And that's it. So that is our card for today, everyone. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I hope you keep hopping along with the other videos in this very fun video hop celebrating Honeybee Stamps 10,000 subscribers on YouTube. And be sure to also hop on over to honeybeestamps.com if you want to take advantage of this coupon code. It is 10K hooray. And it is valid from August 8th to August 13th. Thanks so much, everyone. Have a great time on the hop, and I will see you again soon in another video.